So dude's just out catching some fucking rays in the sun with Elder Bro. Just off camera, but he might get in camera there. Thought I'd make a little vid and address a question that I get, like maybe not so much online and that, but in real life when I see people who I know who are like follow me on Instagram and shit, and they're like, a lot of the lads say, maybe the girls get this impression as well. They say shit like, oh, you must get fucking loads of girls, man. You must get loads of girls off that. Like, they assume that having a following automatically equates, and it is quite a modest following, they assume that that equates to getting ass, man. So I thought I'd address it, address that question and kind of debunk the myth. Because really, it doesn't. That is the answer, man. All in all, it doesn't. But only in the sense that, a girl, I suppose this is true for whether it's online or like in real life, even more true in real life, actually probably equal. The girl is never going to be the aggressor, you know, in the graft. She's never going to be proactive and graft a guy. Like, she's never going to approach a guy, or very, very rarely. Anyway, it does happen, but very, very rarely. And so, like, I think people expect my, like, inbox to be full of, like, fucking nudes off birds and that, and sadly, it's not the case, but obviously, if any babes want to send me nudes, that's cool. No, I'm just kidding. But, yeah, so that's one thing to note. Like, I don't think generally any girls are willing, no matter what, to be the fucking actual proactive party and initiate the graft. So it doesn't really work like that. So sorry to say, guys, once you get a few followers on Instagram, you don't get, like, hordes of babes chasing you. However, in fact, caveat to that, that has happened to me once. Like, one girl did send me a selfie, quite a suggestive selfie, saying, hey, I'm just wanted to know where I can get online training or something. And usually, obviously, I'd take that request seriously and be professional about it, but the nature of the selfie suggested that that wasn't, that, you know, the subtext really was, graft me. And so I did graft it, and she featured in a vlog a few weeks later, actually.
Stop vlogging!
So yeah, but rarely it happens. It's really a rare thing. But that said, it is still advantageous, I think, because a lot of time when I'll meet girls or, like, you know, get a girl's number or something, then I'll be chatting to them, then I'll follow them on Instagram, and then they'll follow me back, and they'll be like, shit, this guy's got a load of followers, and they think, I mean, it's basically a demonstration of high value. I'm not saying it does equate to high value as a person, but it's perceived as that because it's social proof, isn't it? You know, you're validated by everyone has already approved of you. It's the same with if you see a guy or a girl and they're out with loads of people and, like, the center of attention, like being the, you know, like vibing in the group and that, and like they got loads and loads of mates and that. It's the same kind of principle. It's social proof, so they've already been approved by a lot of other people. And so I think probably it does actually bolster shit. It probably does help. Like, I sometimes get people, like, girls saying, shit, are you famous? And I'm like, are you fucking for real? Like, the fact that you've had to ask that question obviously means no. Like, it's just ridiculous. But it gives you an idea of how much they think it's like a fucking, it's a thing, you know. They think it's an actual, like, they think it is like an actual thing to be valued, which is actually crazy. But yeah, in all, it does actually fucking, it probably is another string to the bow. It's probably a good, probably works against you sometimes, but I think more often than not it works for you. And so if your graft is fucking on point anyway, like mine, nah, what are you asking? Needs a bit of work, like, but if your game's on point, then it's gonna fucking help, definitely. So yeah, there you go. On the other hand, it can probably work against you, to be honest, because girls can, like, obviously girls have a thing about, like, gym selfies and shit, and, like, I don't know, some girls are intimidated. The less confident girls are probably intimidated by guys who are like, but that's probably true for not just, like, having a following, that, but people, like, just in shape in general or, like, whatever, I don't know. If a guy starts talking to you, like, gets your number or whatever, and then you, like, trade Instagrams or whatever the next day, there's a bit of graft going on, how many Instagram followers is going to get him a bang?
I get intimidated. No, I would get intimidated. Yeah. My boyfriend.
Yeah.
I would get intimidated if he had loads.
Yeah, yeah.
Why is you're that? Messing with some kind of like low-level celebrity or player.
Player, all right.
So loads of followers equals player.
But so you'd think that there's going to be a lot of competition there.
Yeah.
And that'd be a bad thing instead of as opposed to stepping up and taking on the competition.
Yeah.
You don't think that you've got it in you to.
No.
To be one of the top. Be one of the top regulars.
That's the sad thing, actually. I think. About yeah. Girls, like,
yeah. I think
facing it's their own abilities.
Intimidated by.
I like a girl who just goes on. Good.
Yeah, if it's me especially.
And
if it's
that you, Mol?
If it's if it's a
is that you, Mol?
Mol's a go-getter. I like them go-getter types.
Yeah. Mol's got drive. She's got perseverance.
She's a strong, independent woman. She don't need no man. She just wants man.
Yeah.
And gets it when she wants it.
Yeah. To summarise, sadly, doesn't like having a bit of a following doesn't get you babes. You actually still need to be. I think you still need to be like a cool person and that, so I'm gonna try doing that and see if it works for me, because so far being really not cool isn't working for me, so yeah, it does help though. Over and out. One little thing to add actually, pancake pictures, like rude fucking just absolutely filthy looking pancake pictures on your Instagram does help. I tend to like send girls pictures of pancakes as part of the graft process, and it certainly helps things. Have you you got anything to add to this video, Mike? What, have you ever got bangs off Instagram or what?
I think what you just said about the food thing is quite telling. A lot of the time if you like throw in jokingly about your whole morning aftercare package in general,
Yeah.
Quite appealing.
Yeah.
Quite. Even if you don't end up making them anything, and you know, just
yeah. That's the thing though. I like to make girls.
But it's a good joke.
Like,
yeah, well,
I like to give them post bang pancakes because, like,
you've then
you don't want them because the thing is, you want a girl to leave your apartment having had a good all round experience.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's where the rumours are going to propagate of your amazing hosting skills, man.
Yeah.
Like, people come around an apartment. It's not like a typical lad's apartment with fucking like, you know,
pizza
Xbox
boxes,
controllers out and fucking like
shit.
Yeah, shit like that. It's literally on point. Shit gets fucking like hoovered, mopped, and fucking polished and everything before birds come around. We literally stock up the spread drawer, feed them pancakes and spreads and shit, get the fucking frozen fruit in for the smoothies and that, and you know, they go away having had a very good time all round, man.
Yeah, man.
And that's what you should take pride in that, I think, really. Not even taking the piss, you should take pride in that.
Yeah.
Have you got any bangs off Instagram before, like, or what?
Yeah, I have actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
It does help with graft, like, because,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Bridge gaps, innit? If the weather's shit, you haven't been out for a while, and you need people to bridge gaps, like get you through dry patches.
Yeah, you can always fall back on it, like.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with a bit of it. A lot of time, I graft girls on Instagram, like taking the piss.
Yeah.
I don't want to be like a creepy minging guy who like comments on shit with like those faces and that. But I like just say funny shit because half the time I'm not actually grafting. It's just funny,
you,
man. It's
you,
just funny banter.
If you can state your intention through the use of hashtags as well.
Yeah.
Quite funny.
Yeah.
You know, like fucking. Night out in the pool or something like that, you know, like
sun's out, wand out.
They don't live, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, like inbox me.
Yeah.
Show us, yeah.
Alright. Cool. Ready? Wrapping up, see you later.